Hey Star Wars fans, we're here at the Armory. I haven't been here in a while. We are 67 days safe, no blood, and I'm here, and I still haven't made any blood. Yeah. So today I was at the Meadowlands Flea Market here in Jersey, and I found this little guy for $2, right? I have a heavy weapons trooper, and he reminded me of my heavy weapons trooper. He didn't have a gun, he didn't have anything else, but I realized, oh, he needs a pack, right? So I have a 3D printer. I took a couple pictures of my pack and just basically went for some shapes. And I came up with this little guy. Actually got quite a little bit of detail on there. So then I was figuring out how to attach it. I was just gonna glue it, and then my friend Taylor over there, outside, suggested, why don't you use a magnet? So I drew a little hole in the back, and I dropped a tiny little magnet. And then I took my trooper, and I put a magnet in his back. And now, let's see if I can do this. You take your pack, you take your trooper, and there he is, with his pack. Isn't that amazing? I just gotta figure out where to get a big gun.